A very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. In this video we are going to know about what will be the impact of Sun transit in Aquarius on 13th of February. The Sun, the king of the solar system, will enter Aquarius on Monday, February 13th at 9:21 a.m. and will remain in this sign for the next 1 month. The planet Venus and Saturn are already present in Aquarius, due to which the Sun will have a conjunction with Venus and Saturn. Therefore, big changes will be seen in the life of the people and in the environment. Sun will remain in Aquarius till March 15th and then enter in Pisces sign. According to the Vedic astrology, Sun is related to father, name, fame, respect, higher officials, willpower, traveling, etc. The auspicious and powerful Sun present in the horoscope makes the person a king. That is, he creates a different identity in the area in which he works. Due to Sun, the person gets leadership ability. Sun is exalted in Aries and debilitated in Libra. Sun in Aquarius is of the enemy. Now let's check prediction. Aries. The transit of Sun in Aquarius on 13th of February 2023 will open up new avenues of income for the people of Aries, but you will have to be alert to take advantage of them. One has to move forward in life while facing challenges. If you work in the stock market or the speculative market, then do not take decisions in hurry. Overconfidence can cause harm, so be careful. Time will be good for those who are looking for a job or want to change. For the lovers of Aries, it is time to be careful. Misunderstanding can cause problems. Taurus. Due to transit of Sun in Aquarius on 13th of February 2023, Taurus people will now get a chance to use their creativity and power to the fullest, as responsibilities are going to increase on you. If you perform better right now, then definitely you will be able to achieve a lot in life. Maintain relations with higher officials. Keep taking blessings of father and old people. Time will be full of romance for the lovers of Taurus people. Those who are looking for a partner, their way will open. Gemini. On February 13, 2023, due to transit of Sun in Aquarius, the people of Gemini can get a chance to go on a pilgrimage. You may have to go on trips to increase the work too. There can be concern about health of the father. Many changes can also be seen in your own health suddenly. So be careful in eating and drinking. Time will be auspicious for the lovers of Gemini. You can spend memorable moments with your partner. Cancer. Sun's transit in Aquarius on February 13, 2023 can bring sudden big changes in the lives of Cancerians. If you work related to land, then can make huge profits. Time can also bring big changes for those who are associated with entertainment or glamour industry. If you keep yourself safe from any kind of dispute, then the time will be very good. Regarding love life of Cancerians, time will be normal. Leo. On February 13, 2023, due to transit of the Sun in Aquarius, the people of Leo zodiac will have to be careful with their friends, relatives and life partner. Otherwise, due to misunderstandings, relations may get sore. There can be concern about one of the other subjects. The chances of receiving stalled money will be strong. Time will be normal for the Leo zodiac lover. But don't let misunderstanding arise. Virgo. On February 13th, 2023, due to Sun's transit in Aquarius, Virgo people need to take special care of their health. there will be chances of spending more money in appearance, in health, legal matters. So be careful, avoid lending to anyone. Time will be mixed for the lovers of Virgo. Libra, due to transit of Sun in Aquarius on 13 February 2023, those people of Libra zodiac sign need to be more careful who work in share market or speculative market. Now you don't have to blindly trust anyone, otherwise you can get cheated. There will be chances of getting stopped money. Time will be full of fun and sometimes full of controversies for the lovers of Libra zodiac. Be prepared for every situation. Scorpio, the transit of Sun in Aquarius on February 13, 2023 can cause upheavals in the family and work life of Scorpio people. Now is the time to take any decision carefully. Responsibility will also increase on you, due to which you will become very busy. Time will be auspicious for the lovers of Scorpio. Sagittarius, on February 13, 2023, due to transit of the Sun in Aquarius, Sagittarius people may have more contact with people associated with social circles. Your contacts will increase and so will your engagement. You can also go on a journey for the works of religion and society. For the lovers of Sagittarius, time has to be very careful, otherwise defamation can also happen. Capricorn, on February 13, 2023, due to transit of Sun in Aquarius, the debate of Capricorn people can increase. If you do work related to land, then chances of increasing profits will be good. Take special care of your health. Abstinence in eating can cause great harm. There will be some such changes in life for which you will not be prepared. So keep yourself ready for every situation. Time will be auspicious for the lovers of Capricorn. Those who are looking for a partner, they get good chances of getting success. Aquarius, the transit of Sun in Aquarius on February 13, 2023 will give Aquarius people more pleasure in working independently. You will take some important decisions regarding your life. You can freely protest against the rules which you do not like. Due to excessive aggressiveness, distance from people can also increase. Time will be normal for the lovers of Aquarius. Pisces, due to transit of Sun in Aquarius on 13th of February 2023, the expense of Pisces people may increase on health and travel. You can also get entangled in legal matters. So do not argue with anyone, avoid lending money to anyone. You have to move forward by facing some new challenges in life. Time will be good for the lovers of Pisces sign. So in this way we have come to know that how the transit of Sun in Aquarius can bring changes in the lives of people. If you want to read the article in detail, do check the description box. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to share, subscribe and like so as to get the latest update as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.